I don't really know what to expect, but I loved those little tubes in Chuck E. Cheese when I was a kid, so I'm pretty hype.